might just take a drive. You'll see what I mean.
This one is underway.
Thanks for being such a gracious loser. Sets a good example for the fans.
All right.
Exactly as planned. You know you don't belong here, right? A thing of beauty.
Hey,
bet you thought I wouldn't do that, huh?
Would you just pull over already?
I need more of that.
Don't worry, you'll get an autograph when this is over.
I've got to do that again. Back off.
Are you looking the total of both of us?
Nice, right?
Hey,
watch and learn. Yeah, well, don't let it go to your head.
Okay, I see ya.
Nothing like getting your tires dirty. I'm gonna need a nap.
Stick to the slow lane. Let's see who's currently losing.
Ouch! That's gotta hurt.
I love this!
I needed that.
Ha! Try to catch me now!
Oh, hey, the stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see you. Turned around.
You can still quit, you know. Okay, let's wrap this up.
Okay, I see it.
I told you not to take it easy on me.
Don't see that every day.
Come on, the fans love you. Don't let them see you humiliated. Like I wasn't gonna haze you. You seriously think you can beat me?
Oh, feel better?
You're no match for me. We'll see.
Try to keep up. Another win.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Tonight's top story is all about Jackson Storm. Moments ago, he cruised to a mighty impressive first-place finish. I tell you, for him, this was a big win. All right, Mater, here's your 2 seconds. What can you tell us?
Well, now, Chick, it's like this. Sorry, what was the question?
Unfortunately, that's all the time we've got. I'm legendary racing sensation, Chick Hicks. Good night.